I was 15 when my dad passed away. That was a hard loss for me. Martial arts, well, my dad been always into the sport. He put all pressure on his kids, me and my brother, to be a sportsman, to be a professional sportsman. When I was 6, my dad brought me to judo classes. When I was almost 9, we moved to Derbent city in the south of Dagestan. We moved there and my dad took me to kickboxing classes. I didn't really like it, but my dad wanted me to become a proper kickboxer, and I respected and still respect my dad that much. I couldn't say no. Now I just saying a big thanks to my dad that he forced me to do it, you know, even though I didn't like it. When I was younger, I'd love to play football. I knew that by 5 o'clock, 5 p.m., I had to be home, because my dad, 6 o'clock, was starting my kickboxing classes. If I wasn't 5 o'clock home, my dad would come to school and he would yell at me that why I'm so late. I always was upset why he would come, why he didn't give me to play, you know, a little bit as a kid, as any kid as well. But eventually I understand that he wants the best for me. You know, he wants me to learn that discipline. He wanted me to do something really important in my life. That was a hard loss for me. You don't realize how big your dad is into your family until you're gonna lose him, you know? It's just a hard thing. For any person, I think, to lose a dad is a big thing in life. When I lost him, I thought, wow, who's gonna look after me? You know, who's gonna put me on the right discipline? If I'm not gonna come back 5 o'clock home, who's gonna yell at me? Who's gonna come and pick me up, you know? I had that question sitting in my head. I was 15, and every day I've been thinking like that for 3 months maybe. I thought life is kind of end, you know. But then I thought man, look, your dad gave me that much. Your dad brought you that long, that far, that you can't give up, you know, because he's not next to you. If you're giving up at this stage, it's mean all hard work your dad done is for nothing. I said to myself, I'm gonna do it.
Oh, rolling thunder! Rolling thunder! Here comes Dzhabar Askerov! Here comes the pain! Here comes the power!
That's why I'm here right now. It's everything because of him. Everything I achieve, it's because of my dad. That's why even I'm right in the semi-final of one championship. That's because of him.